These defenders are world class. Clearly, it all started with them playing the ball out of defence. Who needs proper players? We can just put any old useless idiot in the team and we look great. Oh, that's the best save I've ever seen. I mean, this looks like a nailed on certainty of a goal. How has he done that? I don't understand how this has happened. This is the greatest save in the history of Football Manager. Oh my word.